Welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem. Last time, we did Chapter 2 where we got Monikai, and we got Florina and Will in Chapter 3, and wasted 4 uses of Monikai because of this game. These are 8 minutes out. Oh my goodness. Oh no, not more bandits. Hmm? There's somebody inside. You. Gorgeous. Sprites, fortress, whatever. Go figure. Is a lot of man. Oh. Okay. think that's where I'm gonna be showing Summon Lin. So it looks like we have a defend mission. Arena's not gonna get much use because of freaking archers. So with that said, I will be right back. Tell me where to go. They all have axes. You have a sword on. You have a sword on. These guys are gonna try and busk in that way. Alright. Whoops. Aha! I don't know why it didn't let me end my turn. Well, at least you're not fast enough to go. But you are. Or, I thought you were. Oh no, I didn't get to see the picture. So, tutorial on recruiting. Thank you. Yay! Who are you? Forever, who are you? Okay! Thank you, Dorcas. And now I got an iron axe. I think that was supposed to happen. Oh, gee, thanks. That's what I was trying to do earlier. Can you smack you? That arc's just over there now. Go ahead and kill you. Well, at least you got more strength, I guess. Go ahead and kill you. I would like to kill you. What do you have? You only have a skill axe. Yes, come to me so I may murder you. Oh, hi! How you doing? More guys are showing up. You know what? 16. I'm still gonna stick around here. Go ahead and wipe you out. I would like for Marina to get that kill, but she'll be stuck out here with these guys. Get this kill. Well, you got more speed, I guess. Go ahead and smack you with this. Go ahead and break you out here. Oh, hi! Thank you, accuracy modifier. This is gonna stink. That's okay. More guys are showing up, huh? You are a sword user. Do I dare? I dare. Get out. Go ahead and smack you. Good job, Lynn. Now I gotta figure out what to do here. Cause these guys are gonna start pouring in. What do you have on? You have an iron weapon. This is gonna be tricky, huh? A sword user and an axe user. You got, well, you could kill him. I might be overthinking things, maybe. You're a sword user? Go ahead and knock you down a little. Ow. And I'm gonna go over here and shoot you in the face. That's good. You can always use the defense. Oh god. This might be bad, but we'll see what happens. That's not a good level up. Good job, Lynn. You can handle them. Ow. Oh, you can double him. Good. Thank you for dodging back. more enemies showing up. First things first, I gotta get rid of this guy. There we go, that guy's out of the way. You don't have vulnerary. You're the one with my vulnerary. At the very least, I could go over here and stab this guy. Hey, the one that has accuracy. Yay! Question is, do I want to leave Lynn there? You can take a couple hits, right? They have axes, though. I need that. Yeah, I'm gonna use that. Lynn can take a few blows. Or she could dodge. That worked. Yeah! This guy should die. Good job. I do not want you to go after Lynn. Oh well. Oh, you have a sword. I'll make it better for... Nice. I'll make it better for, Lorena. Turn 6. So I want to maximize how much damage I get. You have an iron sword. Crap, I forgot if spears work better on, yes, they are. That's only 9 damage, though. Here you go, Lynn. You can take a hit. Go ahead and let you take care of this guy. Yay! Move you here, and that's good enough to kill him. Thank you. user 8, we have 15. You got enough health. Really wish I could've killed the boss, but he's way out there. Last turn. That's not enough to kill him. Lynn can't really take another blow. That's okay. Go for it. That cannot work. Go ahead and stab you. You can't reach him. I can reach you. Thank you for dodging. And I'm not gonna get her to kill you. At least I got a whole bunch of EXP and stuff. Yay! I'll never use you because I don't care about axe use. And I think now is when I'm gonna start saving or doing one chapter at a time per video. Thank you. same. Until next time, everyone. This might be a shorter video than usual, but probably for the best I cut here. So next time we're gonna head to someplace. I don't know where, but we'll be going there. Until next time.